This exercise is often called shoulder with balls. You start off with a small ball, you're putting it against a wall, and you're rotating your hand in one direction and then normally in the other direction. If it's easier, you can go up and down, and you can change the size of the ball, as Gabby's demonstrating here, but also where it is on the wall. The idea is to keep your shoulder as relaxed as possible. And it's an excellent exercise for moving the shoulder when it doesn't really want to.